Welcome to Goldsione Granule Workshop. The bags we see here are all our raw materials. The engineer adds each raw material as different formula and mix in here. The powder put into the feeder, then heated in the extruder. The extruder extrudes granules, and these granules going across the wind hose for drying and cooling. Then the final granules are filled in the hopper and conveyed to the machine.